Hold on, I have an idea. Okay, hold on one second. I want to just. I'm gonna pull the chat up on my phone. Because it's more fucking reliable than me having to have. So, is everything good? All right, cool. I'm gonna be, so yeah. Obviously, for obvious reasons, we have to restart. Okay, so we go with the name Toxin. I'm just fast-forwarding through the beginning stuff, because we... So we got that. Okay, so we pick Chikorita so that our rival gets Cyndaquil, and we'll name you Mr. Alright, Pokey gear first. Okay, let's go ahead and save real quick. Yes. Anyways, we do not talk about the first run. It was completely scuffed entirely. Anyone who says otherwise is lying. Anyways, obviously Nuzlocke doesn't begin until post the okay, after we get Pokeballs, so okay, so now we can go out. For fuck's sake. What is the speed stat of this? Okay, so yeah, I have the absolute worst Chikorita, which is a good thing we're not using this thing. Get some cherry berries, and then get some more orange berries from you. Imagine using an antidote, something that is completely useless and should never be used if you're in a monotype poison challenge, because unless you're going against a Salazzle, you can't. Okay, so get the rare package from Mr. Pokemon. And we obtain a Pokedex from Professor Oak. Press our own, despite having another person in the lab, gets absolutely screwed up by some punk kid with red hair. Hey, look, it's a punk. Some punk with the red with red hair. Probably no one important. Have to drink some water. Hydration is key, kids. Okay, so we got. Okay, so just gonna spam tackle. Spam tackle. Spam tackle. Oh, and we. And we lost. Okay, take two. I Mr. Stick, you are the absolute worst starter in the world. I'm just gonna. I think I have to get him to like minus six. That's how bad of a starter you are. I genuinely think I have to get him to like minus six because. Yeah, we learned a move that we can't even use. Okay, so we've done all that. We immediately convicted of a crime because rule one, whoever did it will come back to the site. Why is that a rule? Who taught you that in cop school? No one in their right mind would ever return to the scene of the crime if they had committed that crime. Like, seriously, whose idea was that? Who thought about... What kind of cop would assume that? Okay, there we go. Anyways, we get Arrival, Antitox. Wait, actually Detox makes more sense, because that's an actual word. Because I don't think there's anything called a Antitox. Alright, we have to give you a box. So yeah, we basically shown that we got the Pokedex, I'm happy because they're just having us popping down a save. Watch that. Jinx versus Mr. Steak. I forgot I never healed. Okay. It's gonna be one of those days unless we're really good like crits. Okay. The fuck? That would have killed, that's a thing. You know what? I'm gonna reset, but I'm not going to actually restart everything because it's like that close to the beginning that I just don't care. And I'll just heal you up with a singular potion. Like, I just don't care whatsoever, because first off, this is my Nuzlocke, so I just... Yeah, first off, it's my Nuzlocke, so it's I can do whatever I want. It's a self-imposed challenge, pretty much. There's nothing forcing me to doing this. Second off, it's so early in the beginning that no one... If anyone actually cares enough, they're an idiot. Because it's so close to beginning. I'm gonna go and set it to Nightmare Battle. I hope it doesn't fuck up with OBS again. Tell me after this screws up with OBS real quick. Okay, it's not. I don't know why it screwed up the last time. Yay, we gained a useless level. Okay, so we're at night. Gained the EXP shirt, which is even... not that good of an item, honestly. Yay, Pokemon that we can't use. Okay, so we know the encounters of this route and the next route. So, let me just real quickly... Oh wait, yep, it screwed up with OBS. Oh no. Tell me if this is, Tell me if this is, so... Okay, tell me if it's, still working, I guess? Like, spam the words... prosciutto, or spaghetti, I guess. I know there's only one person in chat, but I mean, I as well. Okay, cool. I'm just making sure because I don't, because according to mine, to my side of the screen, it looks, it says I am currently negative 11 hours, negative 43 minutes, and negative 37 seconds, so. I hope the guy this actually is recording, because if it's not, I will be sad. I don't really want to, why did I do that? Holy shit, there it is. Okay, Razor Leaf, do the least amount of damage. But yeah, I can tackle it. Okay, so now the Nuzlocke can officially begin. Okay, I'll just name you Vampire again. I don't know any female vampires, honestly, so... That's not half bad. Oh wait, holy shit, I just realized I have perfect attack IVs. Which should about somewhat fix it. Okay, next poison type. Yes, a Weedle. Finally, the perfect male specimen. Okay, we're going to name you... Actually, no. I'm gonna name you Wasp, because that's hilarious. Okay, so before I can do anything else, I have to... First off, change the time. I have to commit time travel forward in time. Then, second off, I have to go into... Okay, so the first level cap that I have so far will be level 10. Okay, so that's fun. So level 10, the Pokemon that I'm fighting will be a level 8 Bellsprout, a level 9 Ghastly, and a level 10 Hoothoot. So that's fun. Okay, so... Yeah, I need to train up my Pokemon a bit, so just... Shit, squid. Okay, run, run, run. Go back. Have to heal. Okay, see that. I can work with this. Okay, so we got level 5. I'm gonna go and keep Wasp up for us. Got Veneri. So level 10, that's like a number that I have to keep in my head. I'm just real quickly taking a look at all the encounters. Oh yeah, especially if you slash in a crit. At level 5, that's good. Because next crit, I don't think I have that good. Of course, I find it pretty good. Well, they don't know Gust yet. So. Supersonic hit. Okay, just gonna run. Team is currently poorly equipped for. Just save real quick. Jesus Christ, okay. Going back to Pokemon Center. Oh, yeah. Okay, Bidoof, we can work with this. I'm not getting that much experience from this, which is not good. So it's probably okay if I can play at least one trainer, right? Remember when poison used to be super effective against bug types? I remember that. I never checked the nature of Floss back then. I think I'll check its nature real quick. Okay, it's a neutral nature. And I have absolute shit IVs, so that's great. So he has Joey and his head. Now it's a vampire. Son of a bitch! And he wiped my entire fucking team! I guess we're resetting again. So we go and pick Chikorita. Mister. Wait, hold on, let me go and change something real quick. Slightly better IVs, Mr. Steak. Spoke with an AI instead of a KE or an AK. Okay. One of the things I think I'm gonna do is I'm going to have a save state set up. Right at the second breath bell that we have. Because I just don't feel like going through all this bullshit right now. That way it's all out of the way. And I'll have to continuously go through the beginning sections over and over again. Dropped by a red-haired punk. Oh boy, I wonder who that is. Get petcha berries that we don't need. I don't know why I did that, honestly. Let's head down. Get caught up by some red-haired punk. I wonder who this is. Yeah, probably no one important. Just growl. It's a cool experience, nice. Wait, no, that's it off of nice. Yeah. Okay. That's here. Yeah, go on, heal. Head back to the Nato lab. Worst cop in the world. There's some kid named Detox, apparently. Like, I'm unsure why he would want to detox. Toxins are like one of our best friends. I don't think so, often. There's some rocks. Tell me to don't. Hey. And now, first rival bout. Need to take some razor leaves. Go face. Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay, I'm gonna go real quickly. So manually change the clock to AM instead of PM. Okay, there we go. Now time to find the easy buttons. Okay, cool. Ooh, level 5. That's a first. Check. Okay, so you have a modest nature. Not the best stats, honestly. Though you are a special attacker. Which is absolutely the worst. Well, I guess, suppose not the worst, but it's not that good of a nature. That's what I'm going to say. Okay, 7, and then for. I'll buy 29 potions, because why not? And I'll need them. And of course I get you again. What are those chances? What is the chance of that? I'm gonna go and call you Tyrant. Ooh. Lay. You have a rush, nature, more special attack, less special defense. I suppose that's decent. Just can't have you in front of anything that can hurt you, being fire types. And three poison stings take you down. At least I'm getting better experience. Let me save real quick. I don't believe you can change nature, so which sucks. Getting greedy, okay. Luckily I can get a Weevil later. Just sucks that I have to wait so long just to get it. Now, because I've of course got Tarantula, the one encounter that I can't evolve. I mean, I suppose it would be useful. At least early, I guess. Wait, I have fucking potion. I have like 31 potions, I might as well use them. Share on. I didn't have it on. That's awkward. For some reason, I thought I had it on. For some reason, I thought it was on by default, but I guess not. A rite of passage, youngster Joey, and is level 5 for Tata. I didn't fucking heal. I won, though. That was sort of stupid of me to not heal. Okay. Poison Sting. 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 Infestation? Okay, you get a bug to remove. That's good. Get rid of the shark, I guess. Okay. Potion. Too bad I don't have any Pokemon that, has a flying type move yet. Alright, this is gonna be fun. Let's use Infestation as well. Holy shit, that did so much damage. I don't know why that did so much damage, but I'm not gonna complain. Okay, so next encounter, we immediately have to time travel again. And the reason for that is quite simple. It's not that it's a nighttime encounter, it's just that it's easier to find them in the nighttime than it is. It is, like, slightly better. Of course I find the rare encounter immediately. Like, and again. You know what? I'll take a Bellsprout. Why not? Okay, we're gonna go and name you Venus. Well, actually, I'll have to do it sooner rather than later, so... Right, there's rides in this game and not, actual HM slash TM, so... Dark Tooth, I can't get anything since... because of dupes, so I can skip that. Yeah, full heal, that works. I do apologize for some sorry to be on this one. I can use slowpoke to use for a few, but I do just left. And we left me. I work for a group of honest healers who want to for good items for you. Trust me, if you don't want to trust me, then be punished. Okay. Infestation, poison sting, and strength shot. There we go. Well, remember this, I'm telling my partner about this, you're gonna turn around my offer you here. Man with black toes was walking around here, but I have a lot of bug take out with my battle. Okay. Vampire? Yep, the ghost move, so. Which is the best move that we have against a spinner rack. Which says a lot, actually. Astonish. It's the best move we have against bug types, so... Venus is... Stop spamming! There we go. Oh, it only had fucking protect. That's why I was spamming it. Because immediately used struggle for some reason. Hey, look, the other encounter we could have gotten. That's fine. Hey there, Cutter. You're taking a charge. I pretty much main on me. So yeah, you'll need a catch point. Here's some premier balls. Thank you, Seth, for the premier balls. I will cherish them. Okay, so I suppose one of the next things we can do is obtain my encounter from this route. Infestation. Oh wait, is it? Fuck, the level cap's like... Alright, I gotta be incredibly careful because I just remembered the level cap, I already reached the level cap. Yeah, it's level 10. And I have to do... It's like Purple Soul Silver where you have to do this for us, however, which is stupid. Pretty stupid thing. But fine. Well, let me grab the... I'm gonna go and put Tarantula into the PC so it doesn't overlevel. And I'm gonna go ahead and get the... stuff in here. Duskull should... wait, Duskull Sword is a prayer encounter. Okay, Rattata. Duskull. Rattata. There should be one that's... okay, there we go. You know what, I'm just gonna throw a couple. Big ball of gas! So I'm gonna go and name you Mustard. Is it poor taste? Maybe. Let's see, what nature do you got? Rash nature? Okay, you send it on. I guess I can go and put you up front because... let's see, you have Hypnosis, Lick, and Spider-Man. Spam lick. There's no level limit for the Pokemon you got yourself, ain't it? Yeah, but I do level caps for gym leaders. And boss battles. So the next boss battle is a level... highest Pokemon is a level 10, is a level 10 Hoothoot. Like, I know it won't disobey me, but it's sort of like a challenge thing, you know? That way I'm not just overleveling like a creature, I guess. I got mean look. Like, yeah, it's a self-instated level cap, basically. That way I'm just not over-leveling like a complete jack and making it not much of a challenge. Bad thing is I level up incredibly quickly. Because there are so many trainers here. Fuck. Just check the how close people are leveling up. Right. At least I am close to the top, thank god. Yeah, I don't have just like these two, so it shouldn't be that bad. Yeah, I'm just at the level cap. Okay. Hold on, let me just heal up. So we can go and leave real quick. Let me go and grab Tarantula real quick. And then I'm also going to grab my encounter. Because might as well have it get experience as well. Should hopefully soak up a decent amount of experience from it. Okay. This time to time travel forward in time. Let there be light. Okay, cool. Find a Growlithe, can't use it. Starly, can't use it. Okay, there we go. Growlithe, can't use it. Sparrow, can't use it. Growlithe, still can't use it. Ekans, we can use that. Too bad it's, we didn't get a good outcome, but I mean, it's an outcome, so I guess it didn't really. I'm gonna go name you Kai, like Cobra Kai. Is that a reference people will understand? I don't know. So yeah, you have a shed skin nature, obviously, which is absolute shit. You have the worst attack stat ever. Well, actually, no, I suppose it's not that bad. You have a modest nature, which is, I don't think that's good. I mean, I suppose you'll be good for, like, acid and stuff. The way you treat your Pokemon can be too harsh, remember, Pokemon or not. He calls himself as the Elder, but he was no match for me. Sure enough, those who lecture it, they should be nice Pokemon. They cannot defeat me. All I care about are strong Pokemon that win every time. The rest of them don't mean anything. He talks to you and I escape him. Okay. Okay, so we need... Okay, let's see here. I think it would be best to have Tarantula up front. Shroud Tower is a place of training people to promote pet types or balance about great future together on the final test. Let me check the type between you and your Pokemon. Okay, so we should use Poison Sting first. Why did you switch out for that? Okay. And we win. Okay, cool. Okay, next gym leader's ace is a level 15 Hoothoot. And half of my team, I'm pretty sure, is weak to flying. Or at least can't hit a flying type of it that way. You're weak. You're weak. You can't really hit for shit. You can't hit. You can't just can't straight up touch half of them. Except for Murkrow. And you're our newest member who, I guess, probably... Is Kyre last hope? Dear God, that would be depressing if he is. Okay, for Pokemon. Why did I use Absorb? I don't know why I use Absorb. Poison Sting. Okay, let's swap into Muskrat. Hey, look. Smite. Sending Vampire. Venus. That's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Hypnosis. Sleep. Send Kai. I guess. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Also, Glaring Curse. Curse is a decent move. Okay. That was close. that's a close call. Poison Sing. But this thing definitely has guts. I almost had a heart attack. Set curse. Send in vampire. Oh. You coward. Half my team is screwed, so... Okay, someone's going down. Screw it, let's have Tarantula go down. Yeah, it's going to happen eventually, so... Shit, okay. Oh, oh. What's this? What are these odds? Thank God. Holy shit. Okay. Okay. Okay, so... Well, I'm making a grave box. Tarantula the spinner act. I'll be honest, he sort of carried a bit, but we're not that good, honestly. You just showed up one day. You didn't have a good build. You didn't have Intimidate, so that sort of held you back, honestly. Okay. Okay, we have Queen to hurry up. Thank you. of the bowling world. Here, two chest of areas. Sleep Powder has 100% accuracy, I believe, right? 75, fuck. It was better than Hypnosis, at least. So. Okay, we have a maneuver line. Okay, so let's do some investigation. Okay, so vampire is up front. Okay, so it's not very effective against the poison type. Zero. Oh, it's a grass type. Fire type. Steel type. Interesting. Okay. Well, actually, this gives Mustard a tactical advantage, actually, because it means he can hit rock types and basically any other type. He can now hit Pokemon that he normally would not be able to, so. I like how his hidden power is basically the same thing, so. Venus is a fire type, so. Down. No. Mustard. Gotta love them random crits, right? Fuck's sake. It's fine. So tonight, sure, stop taunting me. You know what you did. Why are you? Tell me something doesn't show up. This is great. I love this. And the reason I'm doing it, I'm trying to get Zubat so early is because, first off, it's a friendship evolution to become Zubat, so I might as well start off with that. And secondly, that Murkrow definitely had that super luck or something like that. Dear God, that was... So... Van Hire. It's, Spanish, I think. Okay, you... You have a lax nature, you have the worst attack stat known to man, you have the best special defense stat, but it's the lowest stat you have. It's a stat that's... Stop mocking me. Hoo-hoo, stop mocking me. This is gonna be a repeat of the last one, isn't it? Thing is, it's not even... The thing that bugs me is that it's, about Spinarak is that Spinarak isn't even the most common encounter.
Weedle is a common encounter. So
that's fun.
See here. Of course you've shot now. There we go. Yeah. May this be a better encounter? I would say it's a better encounter, but I can't use this, because it's a tricky, but... Running out loud. I'm in set, infestation. Holy shit, it's a good encounter. Okay, I'll name you... Okay, so we have you, maybe you. I mean, I suppose the queen isn't that bad, it has an adamant nature. Go down here, talk to this mysterious individual. There we go. There we go. Wait. Yellow. Nope. Yeah, heart scale. Give me 3 premier balls, thank you. So let me go and grab my 3 ghastly. Oh wait, nope, it is considered daytime. Let's head back like about an hour. There we go. so mustard. Ooh, modest nature. That's actually really good. Change out to the Koopa. There we really push me. Holy crap, one more. Thank you. It's just mustard that I have to watch carefully. Which I can just do by putting you at the back of the party. But that way you should get this experience. Okay, if I can get past you. There we go. And I have I got that team right. Look left. There you go. Now look down. There we go. I'm interested to see what people's been power about. Let's get Queen first. Get rid of Growl. No. Hey, you have a bug type on it. Sunster has Dark. Vampire just straight up learned it. I learned it. Vampire is a poison boy. That's pretty cool. Okay, Kai has Dark. You have Bug. You have Electric, which is real, like, really good. Okay, you're gonna look down, and then you're gonna take another look left. And you're gonna see me anyways, because you're an idiot. I just remembered I can not walk. Okay, I can't use mustard until after the There! You fool, you fell for it. Okay, I can't use crank. Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's get rid of... I think Queen should be able to sweep, right? Why not use double kick? But Johto's Lightning will be able to take down pretty much everything in this gym. So, let's wait. There we go. It's level 13, I mean, poison sting. Scratch. Base switch from the shop. Okay. I feel like my team is much more prepared, but I'm still not. However, out of. But I still don't want to go. That's true. I need to. I'm gross out there for sure. Just team up. You know what? Michael wins close to level 13. Let's try this. Because I enjoy an arbitrary challenge with the nonsense of, forget the line. Faulkner, the violence keep going in later. People say you can flip flying type Pokemon to build electricity. I won't bounce such insults to bird Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the magnificent bird Pokemon. So you send out Pidgey. Stop playing Michael Munster, please. I need to put you to sleep, please. Please wake up. Fuck. Me. I did not. Fuck me. I think that'll be it for now. I guess next time I'll try to get further in. The bad thing is it's, Honestly, if I had a rare candy cheat, this would be so much easier. I can try. I at least want to see if I can do. If there is a rare candy cheat in both, because at least then I wouldn't have to spend all my time going grinding. Let's see if that, according to the screenshot, it works, so. Let me check my PC real quick. I'm gonna go and do, I wanna do a quick test run real quick. Hold on. If there is, I can use that to my advantage. Just have a ton of candies in my bag, and then just level them, and then get to the tower, level each Pokemon up, that way I can just continue forward. Because if anything, it doesn't, first off, it makes it much quicker to grind, and two, it, when it makes it easier to grind, and two, it's not like I gain, it's not like it's putting me at an unfair advantage, because I don't gain EVs. So I want to check to see if this works. I just want to see. I go into here. Go into this. I'm unsure if this will even work. Oh, thank God. Okay, so there is a rare candy cheat. That is good to know. Because if there wasn't, this would be way more painful. Man, it has to be. Okay, so next time, which will be this Saturday, unless I'm off tomorrow. I'll just keep on going, I guess. So, see you guys then. Oh wait, I forgot to update that counter. Let me go and do that.